This is not clean talk, but the other day I spilled some pina colada in my deep freezer and now it's time to clean up the mess. You guessed it. Story time. So in the last 2 weeks, I've been doing really well, selling a lot of cocos, a lot of pina coladas, just a lot of limbes in general. And as fast as I was making them is as fast as I was selling them. That comes with a lot of excitement and also a lot of pressure to complete orders and make extra limbes for those random DMs that I was receiving. So I got in the zone and I started working harder and faster. Unfortunately, moving a little bit too fast because I hit the wall inside the deep freezer with the tray of piña coladas, losing one limbe. But now my freezer is nice and clean, ready for the next batch. Bye.
Let's disinfect a few sponges. Clean my cooker with me. Spray, spray, spray. Scrub, scrub, scrub. That's better.
Clean oven in 28 seconds.